4 of Date Rush is going super fantastic. We've had some amazing highlights and of course our pretty ladies and some super awesome guys who have passed through so far. Which episode is your favorite? Can you? I'm sure you are sports for choice and you don't even know which one to go for. But on this episode, trust me, the drama gets even better. The tension gets more and our ladies are poised, all ready to grab that one guy who will be coming upstage. The interesting thing about Date Rush is that no matter how many years or months it takes, once you come on and you don't get a date, you can always come back. And that is the story of Cilla right here. She was on the show some 2 years ago. And 2 years down the line, she's back. I want to find out from her why it took her so long to come back and what has been happening, you know, with her love life, especially within the 2 years. Cilla, how are you doing?
I'm good. Yourself?
I'm fabulous. Now, 2 years. Within the 2 years after Date Rush, did you in any way get any boyfriend somewhere?
Not really.
Well, not really means?
It means, like, I was getting along with someone, but things didn't work out good, so... You know, I have to just come back and just try my luck, you know?
Wow, and in trying your luck, now the competition, you know, very tight. Fine girls, fine boys, very, very tough. This season especially has been really tough. Are you changing any of your tricks or the things you did 2 years ago? Are you changing anything?
Sure, I'm about to just turn the whole place down. Like, everybody should go silent. Cilla Royale is here, and I'm coming for somebody. Even if you eye the person, I'll still take him.
Somebody said it's in trouble, though. Hey, yeah. Hey. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Gospel. We are gospel. What a power. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another explosive episode of Date Rush. Yep. It's been an incredible journey so far, finding that lucky guy for my beautiful 10 single ladies. Trust me, tonight's episode, well, they are ready. I've seen them backstage doing their own mini rehearsal. Some say, yeah, Banu, see, you call left and I also call left. Please, it's always hard work behind there. But the good thing is that that guy must be able to convince all these ladies, well, with his 3 profile videos, that he deserves a date. That is what Date Rush is for. And where we believe that Date Rush, everyone deserves love. Of course, we want to give it up for our proud initiators. Please, come on, a round of applause for Rush Energy Drink. Yeah, always bringing you that opportunity to love and love good. Genuine love is found right here on the show. We say big thanks to Rush Energy Drink, Smart Energy, Casa Preco Carnival Liqueur. A drop of that to spice up your first date is always a good one. Let's say Ernest Ointment, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ernest. And also our official makeup partner, Notes Cosmetics. A round of applause for them, please. Come on. All right. Are you ready for the ladies? Oh, come on, are you ready for the ladies? Bring on the girls!
Got it. Stronger, say my to body be proper. Conquer, very soon we go take over. When we come through, you know what we do. When we enter, you know what we do.
Stronger.
Yeah, baby, toast them. Yeah. Put the blessings upon the blessings. When we soon we go take over.
We have the ladies, and they're looking amazing tonight. Give it up for them. Wow. Uh-huh. Stephanie, you're still here. All right, Fatima, aka
Girls Them Boss.
Boss, that's right. We have new faces here, am I right? Yes. New faces here, and they've tried elsewhere, it didn't work, they're still single. Sila, welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, pretty face with Rihanna forehead. Why are you saying that?
I can't tell.
You can tell, Papa. Yeah, you tell.
Maybe the boys don't believe, like, I'm single.
I make rather I'm the host. I don't believe. The boys are right. Wow. How long have you been single?
Quite a year or two.
A year or two?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, that's typical Ghana man. Oh, bear 12 there. Let me do. You say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. By 10 p.m. here, let me know. Wow. Hey.
Mm-hmm.
So you're ready to find a guy.
Yeah.
What's your kind of guy?
I like a guy who is intellectual, business-minded, fun, God-fearing, and above all, like, you should be cool to hang around with. Yeah. Glovani, come here now.
You have taken all the guys on the show already. Intellectual, you've mentioned everything. Are you not describing your brother or your father?
My dad is like that.
You know, so you're looking for your dad in that young
man. Uh-huh.
The standards are high. Akusika! Akusika, welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, I love what is going on there. The whole lashes and the see-through. Ah, yeah, black looks great on you.
Thank you.
You just did that designer a favor. Nice. What's your kind of guy?
I'm smallish, so I want someone who is tall, thick.
She said she's smallish. Correct her for me. Cindy, say something for me. Tell her that you don't know what is going on.
I'm the only smallish, exactly. Sexy lady here. So what are you talking about?
Can you imagine?
Yeah.
So yeah, you want a thick, tall guy.
Yeah.
And then
probably
how about
with muscles?
Is he about to leave the economy? muscles. Okay. And then what else?
Yeah, that's all. You should be good looking.
Good looking.
Yeah.
We wish you luck, okay?
Thank
and I'm sure
you.
The other ladies also have their expectations tonight. Stephanie, tonight, dear, tell me what's happening.
Giovanni, this evening, I am looking forward to enjoy myself.
That's
and
right.
get a man.
Yeah.
A man, not a boy.
Yeah,
a
because
man.
The boys have failed you the three times you made it to the
yes,
finals.
Yes, they have. They've turned off my rush for the third time. And
yeah. Benny, don't laugh. It's not too far from you.
I don't want that to happen today. So wishing myself the best of luck as well.
That's right. Ruth, are we here with more questions tonight? The guys were complaining that you scared them.
Joe.
Yeah?
I am me.
That's all?
You see, I bore you.
Oh, what have I done?
For like 3 minutes. You didn't ask anything.
I know you are well, my sister.
You just passed by me.
The questions have started already. Good thing is that I'm not the one in the profile video. I don't wish to be there. Oh. Ruth, special prosecutor. All is well, right? Today you're here for a good one. Finally tonight you get to meet that guy. I've seen the guys backstage and they are looking your specs.
Really?
Oh, all two of them.
Oh, I can't wait.
All right. So it can only get better. Now, the good thing is that right after the break, I've got a question for you. In fact, let me drop a hint. I know all these ladies here have expectations, especially for their first date. So today we are asking them to list two things or more they are looking forward to in the first date. Sometimes they don't return your call after the date, and you ask yourself as a guy, what I do? The ladies will be breaking down for us right after this break. Stay on. Dance Rush! The song with the pop. Step a car, show a Philly.
Open to the death. Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Fiancra, located at Ablekuma.
Many thanks to Villa Posilipo Beach Resort off Temanungwa Beach Road. Many thanks to Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture.
Get talking to our first gentleman for tonight, and I think I'll leave him to mention his name, Edinewa. So I'll leave him to do that.
Asare Solomon Jedidi Akwesi.
Asare Solomon Jedidi Akwesi.
Yes, but I'm popularly known as King Katwa.
King what?
Katwa.
King Katwa. Oh, okay. Now you have tattoos, your hair. I mean, you are the unconventional kind of, you know, ladies man. Not exactly, but do you think that will affect you in any way? I mean, some ladies love tattoos, some don't. Some love the dreads and then the blonde hair, whatever it's called. But do you think it will affect you in any way on the show?
Well, it's my lifestyle and it's their choice to make. So if they don't want me, I'm okay. Because if you get to know me, you know I'm a different type of person. This is just a look because of my job and what I do outside of my comfort zone.
Okay, so in a situation where any of the girls, sort of, they like you, but they want you to change your look a little bit, is that possible?
It would depend, because sometimes I would have to do this for a job or something, so it would really depend. But then on a normal, I'm not like this.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
Everybody put your hands in the air, hey. And move to the left like this, hey. Everybody put your hands in the air, hey. And move to the right like this, hey. Let's go. Left, right, then left, then right, hey. Then left, then right, hey. Then left, then right, let's go, hey. Yeah, hey, you saw it, you saw it, you saw it, you saw it.
That's right, welcome back to Dance Rush, where we believe that everyone
deserves love.
That's right, before the break, I asked the ladies a question. Two things they expect on their first date. Now, a lot of guys come to me and say, Giovanni, you know what? Charlie, after the first date, you know, call me again. Oh, why, I be wrong meet? No, we'll find out from them. So yeah, Cecilia, what are the two things or more you look out for in the first date? Why didn't you return that call after the date?
Well, I believe in gestures, number one. You know, just as you're talking to the audience and ourselves, I mean, you have this form of gesture that we are able to communicate with. So it's really important to me. And number two, I mean, you can't go out on a date with me and you wouldn't want to walk me home. You just leave me by the roadside to even go and pick a car by myself.
That's when you are lucky that he gets you to your destination or your area.
This
time they overdrink them.
It puts me off.
That is what. Wow. How about you, Stephanie?
Hi, Joe.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I'm going to say the first thing I look out for is the man's shoes and a watch. That's what I look out for. Because as a man, if you can keep your shoe neat, trust me, you can keep everywhere neat.
Wow.
So, yeah. And the second thing I look out for is fingers, your fingernails. That's
sir?
Like, yeah. Men love to keep their nails,
yeah,
so yeah. I feel if you want to keep them, you would want to have them.
So that means you take care of yourself. That means
yes, like.
But yeah. You've heard of outside.
You know, having your fingers being clean, it goes into your mouth. So that's.
But you've heard of outside gentility.
No, this is not gonna work then.
Okay, and then.
And the last thing I think I'm going to go for is a man who smells good. Yeah. A man who has a smile on his face as well.
A smile.
Bonus. Yes.
So smells good and a smile. So smell, smile.
Okay, on the first date, what I expect from him is his sense of fashion. Like, you should know where we're going to and what to wear to suit the place.
All right.
And secondly, the convo have to flow, like the conversation have to flow. You have to be funny. Like, let's say stab, laugh. You can't come and sit there and look at me like God, I'm not buying that. It's a turn off.
Beat better have my money. Is that it? And yeah, you shouldn't be there and be talking about, oh, the last time Chaleko Toko no try crowd. Now as na pa dear, oh no. It should be making you laugh and
yeah,
all that.
And when we are sitting down, when we are about to eat, I don't like guys who eat and talk. And when they are eating, like they'll be making noise. Like total 10 off.
About who is paying for the food? Who is paying for the food?
We are paying. I do vis-a-vis, yeah.
Oh, so
we can share and pay.
You believe in the 50-50?
Yeah, 50-50.
So just table manners, basic ones.
That's all.
Must he be on his phone at any point? Can he snap the food?
The food. Why are you a slave queen?
I'm not the one. I'm just asking for him. Future asking. Wow. All right. Maria, we are back to you. Uh-huh. Expectations on the first day. How you doing though?
I'm good.
The whole northern thing there. Love it.
Okay, so on the first date, I'll check his attentiveness.
Uh-huh.
So supposing he has a call, if he's still going to talk on the phone or tell the person he's busy or something, then appearance, yes. And if he's touchy, because maybe hold my hands or
you
something.
You want to see if he loves the whole PDA thing.
Yes, so he should be close. He shouldn't be seated somewhere and I'll be seated somewhere.
Yeah, you want to be close to him. Yeah. Have regular convo. What, the attentive part, do you quiz him at any point? That baby, what's my favorite color? And go like, look at green, oh. See, baby, make a cream. Hello, make a cream. That was 30 minutes ago. Watch him. Over to you, Prisek, for your bonus question. Is that what happens?
No.
Okay, all right. All right. Let me find out from Fatima, a.k.a.
Girl Dem Boss.
Hello, girl. How you doing?
I'm good.
Yeah, so expectation on the first date?
One, time conscious. You get it. And then two, his behavior. Because you can't eat anyhow, talk anyhow, dress anyhow, look anyhow, everything anyhow, basa like that.
And be anybody.
Yeah, you get it.
You know they work for you. No. Because once you go out on a date, you are looking at featuring him.
Something like that.
If you know, you know. Agnesica, you have the final say.
To me, first impression.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to look good.
So appearance to you.
Yes, it has to be on point. And then how polite you are. Whether you talk rudely to other people. Mm. Yeah, I hate
that. Do you mind if he comes up with conversations about his previous relationship?
Yeah, it should be funny. It shouldn't be boring.
No, maybe it's ended in tears. He wants to confide in you or tell you about his past. So you drop your expectations or something.
Well.
You don't mind?
Yeah, I don't mind.
All right. So guys, I hope you're taking notes. The ladies are giving us a lot of rapport today. You can equally drop yours in the comment section. We're ready to meet our guy. Are you excited, ladies?
Yes.
Oh, you don't sound excited enough. We are ready to meet our very first guy. Now, this guy says, Giovanni, guess what? I'm bringing my A game on. The ladies are about to see proper showdown. Ladies and gentlemen, let's check out the first video of our first gentleman on Detroit.
Hello, ladies. I'm Asari Solomon Jedidi Akwesi, a graduate of IPMC College. I'm an actor, I'm a software designer, I'm a graphic designer also. I'm a comedian, yes. I have a YouTube channel and then I post my comedy videos on there. I'm from Asante Mampong. Yes, that was where I was born. I was raised in Accra.
Jedida is a very loving guy, caring, honest, generous, and in fact, a very jovial guy. He likes to put a smile on people's face. He likes to entertain people a lot and stuff. Yes.
On my free times, I like to play video games, script my own content, and then sometimes go out to hang out with my friends a little bit.
All right, ladies, let's bring on Jedida!
That's right.
sisters. I don't pay bum boy. Tell you no time to be darling. It's over. Over. Over.
Charlie finally made it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Charlie, also, everything. I love the appearance, man, but it's not up to me. It's up to the ladies. Yeah. How are you feeling, man?
If I tell them how they feel, maybe them all go off them.
How they feel? The good way or bad way?
It's mixed, but then.
Yeah?
The good is more.
I like that. You're a comedian?
Yeah.
How long have you been doing comedy?
2 years.
2 years?
Yeah.
What drove you into that? You must be really depressed.
No. I don't know, people say I'm funny and stuff, so
right.
I tried, you know.
What's your area? What's your strength in comedy? Stand-up or
no,
situational?
No, acting.
Oh, okay, acting, yeah, all right? Acting, I like that. So you're going to make our ladies laugh. In fact, all of them, I've got good news for you, though. All of them said, oh, I love a guy with this bit of sense of humor, you know, that whole thing. So it works for them perfectly. And wow. You seem to know your dance. You twerk, too, so it's going to be a twerk party in the house. Yeah. When okay. She drops it low, you drop it low, too. Yeah?
They will see.
They will see. I like that. Is that a threat?
I don't know.
Okay, all right. You're a man of few words, eh?
You're shy? I talk a lot.
Are you a bit nervous?
Not here.
Yeah, you're nervous. The ladies, huh? I can blame it on the ladies.
The power is in their hand.
I know, you need fear. Because if you are too overconfident, the ladies go show you back door.
Bunch.
And that's the sound of the, oh, I didn't even realize it. You're so right. It's bunch. When the rush is off, it sounds like that. Bunch.
I feel safe.
Ladies, what do you have to say to my first gentleman? Are you excited? Yeah. Hey, Venice wants to say something. Yeah. Okay. You sure?
Yes. Yeah. In the profile video, the guy was like, he's cheering. I want to know if you're cheering as in you love to cheer people or you are caring.
I don't really know what he said, but then if he says I'm cheering or caring, yeah, it can be both of them because I like to cheer people up when they're doing something.
That's okay.
And I'm caring too.
That's all. You bab. So yeah, time now for us to get into that all important decision time. All right. It's done. But you need to keep your head up, okay? Don't bow down. You don't want to see it happen. It will shock you. But I think you're a lucky man. You're a man in luck. A round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. 4 out, 6 rushes on. It means, Ali, you're good to go. You have 2 videos more to go. But let me find out from Akusika. My sister, have you been here before?
No.
Your first time on the show, you've rehearsed your on and off like something. It came so natural. You are used to saying no, eh?
No, not really.
Or you have high standards. What about him put you off?
First, his nails.
His nails?
Yeah, it turns me off.
The long nails?
Yeah.
Wait. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I'm a prana. You're naughty. You are naughty.
She's afraid of competition. We'll go to the nail salon together.
I'm not afraid.
You have nails too, so you guys will all go for your pedicure, manicure.
Yeah, if I have nails, my guy shouldn't have.
So that's it for you.
Yeah, and then he's smallish.
He's smallish. You said you were looking out for the height. Yeah. Really tall people. All right. Maria, apart from the height, which I know you'll be mentioning, because someone taller than him came on here and you said, remember? So what do you think?
He's too entertaining.
Yes.
He calls for attention, so.
You can't deal with that.
Boys too, they don't normally resist temptation, isn't he? Attention, they don't swan. He might fall for it.
You can't deal, all right?
So, and he's short, as usual.
Charlie, who put electricity pool at date your own? All right, Sila, what happened?
Yes, darling. First of all, I'm a fashion person, and I don't like your shoes.
I like the way you've dressed. Like, it's dope, but your shoes is a 10 off. Like, should be something classy, executive should be. And... And secondly...
Like the shoe, like shoe peru, yes, shoe peru, shoe...
Looking at your profile, your free time, you play games, you're not going to have time for me. You And second, you said you go to your friends.
Wait. I play games. That means I have a lot of time. So I can spend some with you.
Oh, no. You're a game person. Those guys who are addicted to game. And you have time for your friends more than me. Like, no.
I didn't say I'm a game
I love attention. No, you said you go to your friends. You didn't even say, I have to spend some time with my girl.
Maybe you said the one you want to hear in the second video. How about that?
Which, yes, I love that. You're entertaining. Like, I'm an actress too. I like your fire, everything, but it's a turn off. I'm sorry, darling.
Are you sure the next videos we're about to show you might not change your mind?
The shoes, like, no.
Come the shoe peru, no. But he can walk through the valley of shadow of death with that.
I know what I'm looking for. Like, darling, you are perfect too. I'm not saying you are bad. You dope, like.
Yes, Bella. Yes.
Sela said she's a fashion what?
Yeah, person.
Fashion person. And I believe if you are interested in someone, you can make him, I don't know.
You can change him.
You can change him to your satisfaction. No. And I think my brother here wore what he'll be comfortable in. You understand?
That's why your ass is on, eh?
You can't change.
Sorry, my brother. I didn't tell you. You can have lawyers here too.
Thank you.
Yeah, they will say some for you. So when I drop the cue, just watch me, my guy. Watch me.
I see you.
We're in this together. All right, so Sela, it is not happening for you.
No. Mm-hmm. Like, you can't change someone. Somebody changed for you. And some guys, like, they are stubborn. You can't say, wear this. I can't control you.
That's right.
You have to be yourself. Do you get it?
All right, Fatima wants to say something. I think she disagrees with you, Anna.
Oh, me, I don't want to talk plenty. Because they say something that too much talk.
It's too much talk.
It is what it is.
So the results will be pasted very soon. Don't worry.
So why is your rush off?
Don't worry. The results will come.
You want to future him. Allah. Okay, my guy. Let's go for the second video. Maybe you still have some more convincing to do. Hopefully they get to keep their rushes on. And then the third video comes. The rules continue. Don't worry. If at the end of the day they all say blackout, then we play you Asem and Kwabna. Bye, bye. Thank you. All right. So let's check out the second video.
My last relationship, it was basically my fault because I didn't give the lady much attention like she needed. Because sometimes I was too busy with my friends, I was going out and a whole lot. Whenever she had issues with me, she never told me about it. So one day she got fed up and then she told me she wanted to break up. Initially, I didn't agree because I still love her.
He didn't have much time for his girlfriend and because he was giving much attention to his friends, so I think that messed him up and they break up.
Yes, so I asked my brother to beg her. I spoke to my counselor. They all told me what I should do to get her back. I went to her house. I went on my knees, I begged her, I cried. I really cried. You may not believe it because I don't look like someone who would cry, but I did. But she had made up her mind, she was tired of me and the whole relationship because my attitude towards the love she had for me was very bad. So I guess that's what happened then. Now I'm looking for love here.
I think there is a change in him and he wants to have a new girlfriend and spend the rest of his time with her. That's why he has come publicly on this rush.
Very interesting revelation there. Well, clearly you've learned your lessons, my man.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yes. Deep lessons.
You sure?
Yeah.
How do you prove that?
The lady will know.
The lady will know. You're keeping that as a surprise for her. All right, ladies. Decision time. Everyone else is off except S.O. So,
Stephanie, I'll be coming down to you. But what happened? Lawyer? Bella?
Yeah, he said he wasn't having time for his girl.
Yeah.
And I believe he pays much attention to his followers on Instagram, his fans, you understand?
Yeah.
And even if he has changed, still kakao. Yeah,
you
like,
don't believe that we can change
completely? No, I don't believe it.
Listen.
Okay.
She didn't talk to me about her problems. If that was a problem, she could have told me.
You
I don't
should
like
know
it.
If you don't have time for your girlfriend.
She doesn't talk about it. That was the whole issue. She didn't talk about it. And then it looked like everything is fine. And I was doing me.
So you were waiting for her to tell you?
You're in a relationship with me. Tell me this
so
is wrong. I don't like this.
Communication,
and then I change.
All right. Let me find out. Oh, Fatima is back on. Fatima is back on. But before that, oh, Ruth, you're off.
Joe.
Yeah.
Baby.
Sit down.
I might change my mind. But before that, can you give me 4 reasons why you weren't getting time for your girlfriend?
I don't have pen, but I have paper.
Oh, don't worry.
Ah, okay.
First of all, I write my own scripts. Secondly, I direct my own videos, and then I record my own videos. Finally, I watch a lot of movies to get ideas and inspiration from. And then I think the fourth one is gonna be the outing. Yes,
so,
because the outing helps me get a lot of people closer to me and followers and the rest, so.
Outing.
Yeah.
So, when you're going out, where is your bae?
Where's my bae?
Yeah.
Do you like to take your woman out?
She's not the outing type. So, I just tell her, I'm going here. Okay, cool.
All right.
So, when it's all on phone. We talk.
But in your profile, you were like, you like going out with friends, like being with friends.
Yes.
But when they ask, you said you've learned your lesson from your past relationship, but you still said it in your profile.
That's a very difficult question. I can't answer it.
It's not that, because the profile was short. You understand? The profile was short some time ago.
That time, were you still with her?
No, no, no.
You weren't?
No.
And you said that, so it means you haven't learned any lesson.
I had to let you people know Root that this is what happened in my past relationship, and then I've learned from it.
You've learned from it?
Yeah.
Yes.
But from your profile, you were like, you like being with friends.
I don't necessarily like being
convinced.
With, I don't necessarily like being with friends, but then my friends are the people I work with.
Mm-hmm.
They are
my
the people
friends
you work
are the people
with.
I work
okay.
with.
Okay.
Yes.
Right. You are thinking about it then. All right. Let me find out from Fatima why she's back on. Fatima, your rush is back.
I think he's improving in his academic work. You get it? Because I told you his results will be posted very soon.
Yes.
You get it, so relax. Relax.
Okay. Dennis, it didn't work for you.
Giovanni, his friend puts me off. I can't look for you and meet you with that friend. Like.
Hold on. You haven't met him. You understand?
Sweetheart, I don't like him.
Why don't you like him?
Nothing. I just don't like him.
He's my friend.
You don't like his
that
face.
That is the problem. When I'm looking for you, he's your friend.
Yeah.
I will meet you and I'll meet him. Mean to me.
I have other friends. They weren't able
please.
To come with me.
I can't.
So the friend for you.
Just
wow.
a friend.
Look at your friend. And
so
think about your friend
you
before you come on the show.
Would you want me to cut off my friend for you?
I can't do that because I love keeping friends.
I
and
said,
I know.
Do you want me to do
Hello.
That for you?
Yeah, he's ready to sacrifice a friendship for you.
I don't know how long you've been with him. So I can't suggest that. But then me, I don't think it will help.
All right. Stephanie, you're still in. You've had all your colleagues, but you're like, la, 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 la.
Giovanni, today, I have to go.
Oh.
Okay, because from everything I have analyzed and I have concluded that he's good. And in terms of what the lady said, in terms of appearance, trust me, we all put some one or two things together and works out for our good. In terms of appearance, he can do something
so
about it.
So,
We did.
I like that. All right. Don't worry. When they decide to come back on, it will be your turn to pull them out. Yeah? So we're giving you the power. Big shouts going out to Rush energy drink. Shouts going out to Casaprego Carnival Liquor, Ernest Ointment, and our official makeup partner, yeah, Notes Cosmetics. All right, they're saying that, Charlie, be notable, you bab. Yeah, they are the ones glamming all these ladies up. Yeah? All right, third video time.
My plan for the future, I'm looking forward to create one of the most influential softwares in the world. Yes, I'm going to create a software that's probably going to be helpful to both the youth and the elderly. That's what I have plans for in the future. If you remember Ezekiel from last season, he's actually my friend, and we are truly creating an application that is going to challenge Google, and that's the plan for the future.
To all the ladies out there, I want to tell you that you'll be a lucky person to have Solomon Asare Jedidiah in your life, and trust me, he's ready to have you as a partner and also spend the rest of his life with you. Yes, and if you know you are the girl out there who needs Solomon Asare Jedidiah, oh yeah, choose some.
Right now, I want to blame Bernice for this now. Bernice, you got me looking at the friend again and again. He's like, he's got my missing tooth. He's got all that I'm missing here, top and down. He's your guy. And you also just let out your business secret like that. You want to challenge Google?
Yeah, that's the plan.
You're national TV, my guy. You get competition, though. Anyway, so ladies, there we have it, the final video. Hopefully this ends well. Decision time. Ladies and gentlemen, we have it. All the rushes are off except Fatima! My guy!
Yes.
You have a date?
Yeah.
You don't sound excited.
I'm okay. Honestly, I'm okay.
You sound shocked by the news that we all saw this.
No. I'm okay.
It wasn't what you're expecting?
Actually, to be honest with you, I was expecting a blackout.
You were expecting a blackout?
Yes.
At what point were you expecting a blackout?
After the second video with Bernice's review.
Yeah?
Yeah, that was when...
But is there a lady here you would wish you would have taken out? Who?
She herself.
No, me.
Bernice?
Jovan, he that friend. No, me.
No! He says... And please, listen to me, watch me with my gaps closed. Any lady who has Jedidiah is a lucky lady, and I hope you take him out on a date.
I don't know why you're doing this to me, but...
It's love. If it's mutual, why not? Come on.
If you don't worry.
And then everybody's supposed to be love. We're supposed to feel it together.
You're not feeling it.
I'm not feeling the connection.
Apart from the friend, you're not feeling it.
Can you do me a favor? Would you want to do something else?
Like
what?
Anything at all.
Anything like what? Be specific.
Okay, so anything. I just want to get into you, so anything.
Don't try to deceive your people.
Anything you want. I don't understand this or anything.
No, do you have any comedy, a skit, something you do? Like?
I don't know if the VFX team has it or something.
No, but can you throw something, maybe a line or something?
I act, you know, I have to script it and then act it out.
Oh, okay, so you don't do freestyle?
No.
Okay,
no.
Makes sense. But wait, Fatima, what happened?
Right now, they bore me. I wanted to future him. But look at what he said. So he has to go like that.
And he's, my brother, I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. What do we have here? Faculty. on this show. Wow.
It's funny how you come looking for a date and at some point you're like, all hope is lost. I mean, Jedidiah was expecting a blackout. No rush on whatsoever. And then things turned around. Why were you expecting a blackout?
I knew the girls weren't going to like me because of certain things, my hair counts and a whole lot. So my friend was like, I'm going to get a girl, most definitely. And then I told him that I'm not expecting any, so he shouldn't have any hopes for me. But then things turned out nice, and I got a beautiful girl too. So
Beautiful girl. He says he is blessed. It was between you and Fatima. At some point, some rashes went off, came back on and all of that. Are you happy? Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm happy. I'm excited.
Hey, Bendis, are you sure?
I'm sure.
But how did that make you feel? All the twists and everything that happened?
Okay, initially he was good, but his friend was just taking me off. And then he didn't have anything different to say about the friend. All he wanted to say was, oh, you're good, you're good. Mami, I didn't like it. But you see, the thing is, he likes you already. And then I clicked before, but I had to come back, so I came back.
Wait, did that hug at the end do any magic when you went to hug? I realized that you were really trying to soak the hug in, like, connection, no? A connective bizarre, no?
When we say connection, a bionetic coil. So, now me person and sign bra back.
And you change your air, no more wires, no? And it's like a crown, so they've been tears here.
Anita, you don't understand. When we say, when he came, he was okay, like, he was nice until that friend came. When a friend came into the picture, that is what took me off. And then he was getting normal, kaka. Then I said I don't want to again. Wow, point. I'm the one who likes to swear out.
No, my problem is he's not the only friend I have. You're gonna meet different friends of mine. He's the one who's different for you. He was the one available. And then I work with him a lot. So he did me a favor. And I'm grateful for that.
It's okay. So see, I'll be at Twitcher. I've gotten him and I'm happy for him. That's all.
You are happy for him or you are happy for him. You are not happy for yourself.
At least I'm happy for us. We are okay. You're going to be good together.
You better be good together. You have to be good together.
It's like the way she doesn't like my friend, trouble will come.
The trouble, I can promise you, 3D trouble. I'm just hoping it doesn't end in premium tiers.
This is 4K.
Anyways, guys, I hope you have fun. And you guys will be going on an all-romantic date. We can't wait for that as well. So I hope you have fun, right? Yes.
Interesting. Fatima.
Yes.
Everything cool?
Everything day.
You go future the next person?
Don't worry.
All right. Well, another opportunity for our ladies to fall back in love. Well, ladies, you can keep your rashes back on after this break. We'll be right back. Stay on.
Many thanks to Papa's Pizza. Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture. Memories die out to
heart. I've taken Rush Energy Drink before, and I must confirm it's the best energy drink in town. When I took it, it gives me more energy to work harder, and it energizes me as well.
Rush Energy Drink is the perfect energy drink which revitalizes your body. It gives you a lot of energy and it gives you a lot of vibe to do what you want to do. So with Rush Energy Drink, everything is well settled and everything is well done. So the vibe day, Rush Energy Drink, you for drink them.
I'm a student and then lectures have moved online. But of late, it's Rush I take because it energizes my system, and then it gives me a free mind to study more online.
I do take it sometimes, and it really sets me up for the day and whatever activity I'm supposed to go into or have for the day. And today I've had just one, and my day has been so spectacular. So thanks to Rush. Peace.
Now let's get talking to our second gentleman for this episode, and he goes by the name Bismarck. Bismarck, how are you doing?
I'm good.
What do you do? Let's get personal. What are you into?
I'm into computer and, you know, software like CCTV and stuff like that. But now I run my own business, which is a pub.
What is your ideal kind of woman? That woman you see and you go like, damn, that is the chick for me.
Actually, I don't have per se like to choose which one. This one is like this. This one and no. But I need a wife, not a woman as such, but like a wife, because I don't take it before when we were a kid, we do wife, girlfriend, boyfriend, those kind of thing. But now it's a wife material, someone who can understand what I do now, who can support me for what I'm doing, though if maybe she's doing her own something. But yes, so if she has some ideas, because I need some more ideas from different people to build my business up, you know. So I need someone who can help me to build this business up. That's why. I'm more like here. Yeah.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
That's right. Welcome back to Day Trash. Day Trash! Exactly. And we're hoping that the first couple from the first part of the show, it ends in a lot of love plus surplus. Yeah? All right, we're ready to replace her. Yeah, a good one for... my sweet sister Benish, very lucky girl. She came on just 2 weeks now, and your boy. Meanwhile, Stephanie has been. It's okay. Let me bring on Sesame, ladies and gentlemen. Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. All right. Oh, yes, she comes.
You the fella? Twerking, I'm twerking. Twerking, I'm twerking. 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 I'm twerking.
Man, my sister is back on. Oh, sister, how you doing? You good?
I'm good, Johnny.
Let's try to challenge the team. Before you came, the competition was very tight.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, you know your girls already. Yes. They didn't come to play.
Yes.
Is it the one by you? Hi, new,
I'm
but
scared of her.
See, new but high expectations.
I'm
so yeah. Whilst you're here now, we have to ask you two things you respect in your date, your very first date. Two things. But before that, let's say big kudos going out to our sponsors. Thank you very much, Rush. Energy drink, Rush energy drink, smart energy. And of course, Suka Sapreko Carnival Liqueur, the pleasure is yours, all right? Ernest Ointment as well, we salute you. They say Ahonfe Secret. And of course, to Note Cosmetics, all right? Our official makeup partner. Thank you. Be noted. All right, my sister.
Yeah, it's one. Okay. First, the appearance.
Yeah.
And how you smell.
Uh-huh.
And second, how you talk.
Hey, as you say, all the ladies on the show, the one that needs sniffer dogs. You need to wear? You for the airport or immigration and our customs. Eh? So when you see the guy, one of the guys say, oh, baby, good to have you. You say, hold on. Wow, interesting. I like that. All right. So we have our second gentleman ready. Ladies and gentlemen, let's check him out.
My name is Bismarck Ni Korte. I live around Teshinongwa Estate. I used to work at G Life Microfinance as their transport manager. But due to company issues and stuff like that, we all came back home. So after that, I joined a company called Dragon Casino as their IT technician. I deal with cameras and CCTVs. I worked there for like almost 2 or 3 years, and there's the issues again. So I came back home, packaged myself very well, and I opened a pub, which is something that I'm just doing now. It's at around Nungwa Cocoa Beach, around that area.
This man came in here, Bema. Oh, you're very caring. You know, sounds like you're a good guy. This man came here,
I just want people to know that I'm here for real. Because I know what I want, that's why I'm here.
Me call abri me. Me mama me too pain. Na ka me name is Stacy. One year pain e wo im. In see Bismarck you be on share in na ko pin time my mama buy.
That's right. Our guy definitely knows how to have a good time out. He's an hard dog guy. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Bismarck. Give them. That's That's right. Give them. That's right. All right, meet our girls. Meet our girls. Yanka.
Conquer. Every soon we go take over. When we come through, you know what we do. When we enter, you know what we do. We be ghosting. Yeah, we be toasting. To the blessings. Upon the blessings. Every soon we go take over. Them go talk about no yawa. Ooh, I made the guy them come closer. Made the man them go gala. Baby, soon we go take over.
That's right. That's right. That's right. Here you go, my brother. Welcome. Bismack.
Thank you.
IT guru, businessman. Charlie, what about the money that you did there?
Yes, sir.
You be hard guy. Thank
you,
this guy.
Thank you, bro. Thank
yeah, so what happened? I mean, you're a single, fresh boy like you, beard gang.
Eh? Actually, before I was dating, but due to of like,
yeah,
so many problems and stuff like that.
Yeah,
I tried to just lay low.
You lay low. So yeah. It was a personal decision.
Yeah, it was
just to just yeah, take yeah. care of business first.
Yes, yes.
Love go come. Yes. Right now, you're ready.
I'm ready. I'm,
you're
I'm,
sure?
100%. That's why I'm here.
That's right. I like that. Round of applause for him, man. A round of applause for him. All right, ladies, you've seen my man Bismack. You've heard all you want, but don't worry. We have two more videos to go. What that means is that yes, you can still save your rushes, or you decide now. So what? Decision time. Wow. Wow. What just happened? It's like it was an off, offering time. No, it's on your offering, no. Offering time. What happened? Ruth.
Joe.
Yeah.
You know, I have two things that turned me off.
Okay, apart from the rash.
Baby, can you take off your cap? Good. That's one. You know, guys like this, eh? I don't wanna talk much. And secondly, I love chilling, clubbing and stuff. So I need a guy who can dance, shake the dance floor. You get what I'm trying to say? Mm. What you just did when you were coming, your entry was really bad. I didn't feel it.
Okay.
Okay. All right. So.
All right. This one, do you have a chance to redeem yourself? Can you do something small?
I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it.
You're good with it.
I will dance all my wedding day.
That's all. You're saving it for the right time. I like that. I like that. That's my man right there. Let me check out this side. Maria. Maria, what happened?
The vibe is not there.
Yeah. All right. Okay. I'll respect that. Cindy.
What did he say he's saving for the right time?
The dance.
For what?
So that on his wedding day reception, on our EAP.
I don't like him. I don't like his piercing.
The piercing for you?
Yeah.
All right.
He doesn't look gentle for me.
He's not a gentleman.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'll respect that. Let me get down to Sila.
Glovani, can you give me a chance to do something?
All right, please.
Maybe I'll change my mind.
Okay.
Please, can I rub your head?
What? Wait. There is none to rub. That's the thing. You said hair.
Yeah. Hair.
Unless you want to rub his head.
His head.
Call him the head.
Yeah. There's no hair, so I want to rub the head.
The head itself.
Yes. Maybe I'll change my
mind. I don't know if it's allowed. Would you allow it? If you're not comfortable with it.
I can change my mind.
No.
Because I want to see how, if it's down or there is small on it.
No, in feelings they there. In feelings
okay.
They there.
Okay.
Feelings they there.
Aside that,
yes.
Jovan,
can he smile?
Yes, sir.
You know, this one especially made for the one who love and just take me the way I am.
Wonderful.
You know?
I like that.
She's the only one who can, you know, love me. Me per se, I've, you know, braid my hair before, those kind of things, but I see it's kind of that life is different.
Yeah.
I look simple like this. When I meet my clients, they know, yeah, what I, you understand what
that's
I
mean? That's right.
So I do this.
Oh, so you've been through all the phases
of
hair.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Some of my videos, I can show pictures. You can see I braid my hair. That was
when. Oh, so you had a lot of hair.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And life happened.
Now, I look like this. I love it like this.
Sakura Konse, Bobo.
No.
Sakura Konse.
Joe, I'm not saying I don't like it, too. I love it. Like, I like it. I'm not saying I don't like
it. Oh, okay. So...
Yeah, so don't judge me, okay?
Okay.
I'm not saying I don't like
but
it.
But you just want to rub it. But the feelings go hot. The feelings go hot.
Yeah, but it's not necessary.
The feelings go hot. Into who rub it, Biom?
Me rub it, Biom. I'm not rubbing it.
Okay.
But your profile didn't, like, suit my expectation. I'm that's sorry. Okay. I like the fact that you take care of your family. Good job. And your smile. I like it. But I'm right. Sorry.
So you're liking, but you're off. Eh? See this girl, so. You're liking everything. You like everything, but your rush is not liking your like. Maria, you've spoken. Cindy, you've spoken as well. Oh, sorry. Celia, forgive me again, Celia.
Giovanni.
Uh-huh. You waited and then, bam, off. Why?
He's on the waiting list.
He's on the waiting list. So you have not decided yet?
Yes.
Okay, I like that spirit. I see what you're doing there. You're pulling the Fatima on me, eh? Okay. Bella.
I'm taller than him.
You're taller than him. But he says he's tall in other areas and other departments. If you know, you know. Anna, Bella. Hey, Anessa. The heights they other areas, oh. Don't let something joke with you. Go joke with you. But my cousin, I mean, I'm saying something for you. Say so. Say, okay, say it yourself.
Chama, I don't have anything to say.
That's right.
I'm just here to pick one. That's all. I don't need many. I need only one. That's all. And hey, I'll make every praise of
the man is not here to play.
That's all. Uh-huh. I don't need much.
Stephanie, you, S-O, you heard him. It's not happening. The connection is not there. The Bluetooth device is permanently damaged. Okay. Good thing is that we have another video to go, right? Yeah. So if you're ready, bring it on.
My last relationship, it wasn't my fault, but it was due to some misunderstanding. That's why it couldn't work because of time, you know, working and time wasting and stuff like that. She taught me wasting her time. But not that.
Only girl only dating for about 3 years. Now, onya ejuma no oye IT technician. It's due to ejuma no onya time on my girl no. Anyway, say inti and my girl no green say Bismarck HET1 so. Meanwhile, na me brow on Tessa. It always be and I girl only the complain. And mommy elder sisters for say Bismarck inya time man no Bismarck inya oba for fraud. Ah, like when they cut out anyway. It's your banner, son. I got on the cash. 1 million is not you. You don't break it up.
So, if I'm here today, I'm trying to get someone who understands me. I'm here because I'm looking for love. And it's true love I'm looking for.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard it for yourself. A man is here for true love. No games. Playtime done. Right?
Yeah.
All right, ladies, decision time. Whoa! What happened, ladies? Acoustica, low battery.
Giovanni.
Your rush is off.
Yeah, I kept it on. I wanted to see the second video. That was why I kept it on.
You're not convinced?
No. The heights.
The height. Yeah. Hey, the height came after. Okay. Okay.
But
okay.
I kept it on because of the second video.
Relax. Relax. At what point is the height coming?
I don't like the height. He's too short.
You just saw it after the second video?
No, but I kept my rush on for a purpose. Yeah.
You're waiting for something else. But in Kenya,
yeah.
Nothing is happening.
No.
The Bluetooth device is not pelling.
Not at all.
Sesame.
Jovan.
A cabefie.
Starting, I liked him, but when I watched the second profile, his friend, the sister, right?
she said he didn't have time for the ex-girlfriend.
Yeah,
that's why
he said he's changed now.
He's into that same business. So I don't think
he said he wasn't ready. He took time off relationship completely because he felt he wasn't ready for it. And now that he's ready, that's why he's even on national television to show that he's ready to do it. You want the third video? We have a final video.
Let's watch the third one.
You sure? Are you bruised? Because right now, blackout.
No problem.
Or you think the third video will do something?
No problem. Yeah.
Should we show the third video?
Yeah.
You're sure?
I'm good.
You're sure the third video will help your case? All right. Let's drop it like it's hot.
In the next 5 years, I want to see myself having my own family. Definitely. Maybe I'll be getting married to a lovely and respectful wife, hardworking woman, someone obedient, who will understand me, who will help me for us to build a future together. That's what I'm looking for.
As a young guy say, wait till me be a pap. All the pap names so they're bank or four by horn anyway say. And see me said that she be out the juman beco enemy.
Ladies, we've seen the third video and is there a reason for us to decide or you think Giovanni, I don't know. Decision time. Ladies and gentlemen, my guy, you have a date.
Yes,
you have a date. Come on, what are you waiting for? Before she changes her mind, come on. Go grab your girl, my brother.
Thank you very much, and
Wait. Are you happy? Are you happy?
She's the one I'm looking for.
Shy! See, you have a day, guys. Thank you so much. Tell him we wish you the bliss you deserve.
Thank you.
Make it count, yeah. All right. Wow, this is beautiful.
Bismarck, yours was very interactive. The ladies throwing questions left, right, center. At some point, you had to take your cap off. And person here, okay, nice one. It's, you know, how did that make you feel?
Actually, I tried to get this look when I was when I have my last relationship, because it was like always I braid and I look good, you know, pierce and those kind of things. But I got to know that I have to change my look, at least since I have that emotional, that thing of, so that at least I can just face a new life. That's why I look like, you know, I like this. I love it. My big brother in US too, so like this. So we look like same. So I'm just like this.
Yeah. Nice. You have a very good reason. Since may come closer. I mean, his look and everything. Oh, you're a fine boy, you nice guy. But you have been on and sometimes you've turned your rash off for the pettiest reason. You're on my wanted list. But finally you're off. And What was that thing that did it for you when it comes to Bismarck?
Even though the girls didn't like how he danced, but I loved it. I like how he danced and all this stuff.
And the back and forth that went with, you know, he taking off his cap, he having to do this and all of that. How did that make you feel?
I didn't like it when the other lady asked him to take off his cap so that she would rub the hand. I didn't like it. I wanted to even reply her back, but I didn't like it. I was very mad at what she said.
So what if he had allowed her to rub the Santos more?
I would send my rash off. I won't take him.
Wow. Now going forward, the rubbing is all yours to do. You can rub it. You know, so you two will be going on an all romantic date. When you go, baby oil, and then they say the Santo is yours. Enjoy.
A final dip when we return. We're trying to wrap it all up in grand style like we do. But yes, big shouts going out to our sponsors. Rush Energy Drink. Salute to you, Casapreco. Carnival Liqueur. And of course, to you, Ernest Ointments and Notes Cosmetics. We'll be right back. Date Rush!
Everyone to dress up! Our presenter, stylishly groomed by Fiancra, located at Ablekuma.
Many thanks to Villa Posilipo Beach Resort off Temanungwa Beach Road. Many thanks to Papa's Pizza, Duffy's Ohima Feminine Mixture.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
That's right. So welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Hold on.
Stephanie, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Stephanie.
Jovan.
Do you want to shift there before you close? Shift there before you close. It's like all those beside you are taken. Eh? Meanwhile, you've been everywhere. You've been here before. You've been here before. I saw you here twice. Now here is where. You've been everywhere. This is your time. Hello? 31st? Oh, you're waiting for 31st night?
Next week.
That's what she said 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago. So ladies and gentlemen, until then, it's bye-bye from us. But wait. Let's catch up with the couple from last week. Let's see what they've been up to.
Myself and Nat, we're getting to know ourselves. We don't want to speed. We're hoping it works. And if it happens, it's a plus. If not, fine.
Things are getting better. As usual, she keeps checking up on me all the time. I told her the challenges I'm going through, but she still keeps checking up on me. So I think we are getting better.
Nat isn't a bad person. Like, he looks good and he's calm. Yeah, he's lively too in a way. So I wouldn't say he's not my spec. He's good.
I know her mom and she has shown me some 2 to 3 of his brothers, but she doesn't know my relative for now. I think maybe she'll get to know my relative soon when things get serious.
I haven't met any of his families yet because most of the times when he asks, I pay him a visit, I'm occupied either with work or something comes up. Yeah. At our first meeting, everything was really cool because we talked on the low, we got to know ourselves better because on the stage it's just some few minutes, so you can't really get to know yourself. So yeah, we give ourselves time, get to know each other's background. Yeah.
Oh, she does most of the calls. She usually calls me and check up on me. We can be on the phone for about 3 hours without cutting the call. And whenever I ask her to cut the call, and it will turn into 5. So in terms of calling, she does most. And I appreciate it. I really appreciate the calling.
The calls? Both.
At first, she was more into me. She was more into me, but now...
Nat is more into the relationship because he talks more about the future, hoping like everything starts now.
For the future, I can say it's 20 over 80, 20% for us, we not being together, and 80% for us being together. So I think we have a bright future together if things get serious, and if she's serious, she can make it right.
If this doesn't work out with myself and Nat, I would just give thanks because everything is possible. As I said earlier on, if it has happened, it's a plus. But if not, we just leave it to go. We can't force it. Yeah.
We can be friends if things doesn't work. We can be very good friends.
Love at first sight. Maybe. Because the energy I'm getting from Nat, I believe his is love at first sight. So I think yes.
Millicent, I'm there for you. Anytime you need me, I'm always there. You can count on me any day, anytime. Because you know I do show you love whenever you need love. Take care.
All I want to tell Nat is I believe we would be good together. So he should just take his time because I believe with time, better things can come our way or we can make it. So we should just take everything on a low and then allow ourselves to get moved. We shouldn't force it.
All right, we promised you an explosive session today, and I trust we did just that, man. Once again, big thanks going out to our Pride Initiators. Thank you. Thank you very much, Trillium Industrial. They are the producers of Verna Active, Verna Natural Mineral Water, of course, Rush Energy Drink, Original American Cola, and many, many more products. Well, in fact, they are leaders in the non-alcoholic beverage space. So please, the next time you're buying one, you know you're supporting this show in grand style. Big shout-out going out to Casa Preco Carnival Liquor as well. A drop of that on your date, and you know it's bound to be a good one. And shout-out going out to NS Ointment. Thank you. Our first secret. NS Ointment, our first secret. NS Ointment, our first secret. Notes Cosmetics, yes, we are saying this, they are proud official partner. We say every makeup, everything that makes the faces here look glam is kind, courtesy Notes Cosmetics. You check them out. They've got everything for your skin tone, your color. They make you look the part, you understand? So from your pre-wedding, for your birthday shoots and all that, check out Notes Cosmetics. My name is Giovanni Kelo. Until next week, it's bye-bye from us. Dance Rush!
Yo, what up, Kim Bling?
Yes, you know
it. It's QB.
How to be.
DJ Ring 40.
I know they come to tell no story. This time you go be my only. To your love, I give the glory. Take me away.
Take me away.
Some things that they do, I'm wrongly. Let it be say bad mind where they pump me. I just surrender, baby. So hear me say.
Shit up, boom.
Hey, we were semi D, I, D, hey. I hear my daddy and on Y, I, D, I, F, and I, S, I, C, Min to T, I, T, hey. See the way how they investigate like C, I, D,
Y, D, the money,
Y, hey. That's a boy, super guess, I.
Why are you running?
What?
struggle every day. We dey suffer, but dey suffer, no dey pay. We dey hustle every day. We dey suffer, but dey suffer, no dey pay. No dey pay.
Girl.
Mama 19, mama 19, mama 19, mama 19, mama 19, mama 19, mama 19.
Next week on Date Rush.
I don't like my sons being in long sleeves, especially the color he chose.
I'm looking at him, he won't be a man of his words.
Why?
He talks too much.
Your rush is off. Our rushes are on. You have no right to question him.
No, wait. Like you, I know what you can do. This girl can deceive you. Like you, wait. Wait and watch.
Why are you spoiling? Why are you spoiling her market?
And besides,
this is where I come in. I stand with Stephanie.
Come on, $2, man, $2, yeah, for the dollar.
Bagwe, so much in Bagwe. It's a little bit so much in Bagwe. So much in Bagwe. So much in Bagwe. I feel like I'm.